Hello, YouTube, and this is just a quick update on that tomato thing I did. And if you remember, I put one of these on a sucker and tied it up, and then I was able to cut it off, and I was able to transplant it in here. Okay. And it is doing really good. It's been in here for, 6 days or something like that? And it's putting on new flowers. And it's sturdy. I mean, there was some initial damage, a shock too, when I transplanted this. But I saw this, I forget where I saw this, but the key thing was to grow, an adult plant, you know, clone off the mama plant or the main plant. And so we shall see how this guy produces. Thanks for watching. And this is a better boy. Please subscribe.